Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music. Up next is a request from Sean Griffin. It's the song is by Dan Forgelberg, and it's called Old Same Old Lang Syne. Let's take a listen.
Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried.
Thank you.
Okay, that was a cute story. I mean, like how you ran into somebody that you used to be in a relationship with at an odd moment in life, like at a grocery store on Christmas Eve, and you guys catch up and you think about all the wonderful times that you had together, and then you talk about how much your lives have changed and how you have how you've grown and how what you've lost and what you've gained throughout your life or whatever. I just wasn't really into the song. I'm sorry. I wanted to like it so much, but it was just like I kept falling out of it. You know how sometimes when you're listening to a song and you're into it, and then you kind of like your mind would drift somewhere else because for some reason the song just lost you or just it wasn't keeping you like engaged. So, but then the end came when they did the saxophone part where you have the old and Zai song part going in there, that caught me back again. But it was just like, I'm sorry, I really didn't like the song. I'm sorry, Sean. It just wasn't really like something that like grabbed me or made me feel anything. I love the story. The concept of the story was great, but the song itself, it just didn't move me. I didn't feel like excited about it, and I'm sorry. Okay, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know next time when my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to become a Patreon member like Sean, you can click in the link in the description below. Bye.